My name is Tomomi Yanishi. So let me begin. It's important to be able to classify baseball pitches into the various delivery styles. Figure 1 shows that the baseball pitching motion is generally classified into 4 styles based on the release position of the throwing arm in the global reference frame, that is, overarm, three-quarter arm, sidearm, and underarm styles. In this study, we wanted to identify criteria to define the 4 delivery styles based on the positions of the trunk and of the throwing arm segments at release. We videotaped 34 throws. Coaches visually separated them into 4 groups, that is 15 overarm, 7 three-quarter, 7 sidearm, and 5 underarm. Table 1 showed significant differences between all 4 groups in the trunk lateralities and upper arm elevation angles relative to the global reference frame. However, there was almost no significant difference among the 4 groups in the anatomical throwing arm, shoulder abduction, and elbow extension angles. Therefore, the release positions were determined mainly by the amount of trunk lateralities rather than throwing arm shoulder abduction. This agreed with Atwater's findings. Figure 3 shows the relationship between the trunk lateralities and the upper arm elevation angle. The solid straight line indicates theoretical positions corresponding to a right angle between trunk and upper arm. The broken straight line indicates the actual relationship. You can see that the actual relationship is quite similar to the theoretical right angle relationship. The quantitative angle data also clustered the throws in good agreement with the coach's judgment for separation of the throws into the 4 styles. Figure 4 shows the criteria that can be used to define the 4 delivery styles from the angles of trunk lateralities and upper arm elevation. Delivery style is determined primarily by trunk lateralities. We are now able to classify baseball pitches into the various styles using trunk lateralities and upper arm elevation angle. Thank you.